makes you think you're worthy to crew the Black Pearl?
Truth be told, I never sailed a day in my life. I figure I should get out to see the world while I'm still young.
You'll do. Make your mark. Next.
My wife ran off with my dog. And I'm drunk for a month. And I don't give a ass rat if I live or die.
Perfect. Next.
Me have one arm and a bum leg.
It's the crow's nest for you.
I know what I want.
Next.
Ever since I was a little lad, I've always wanted to sail the seas. Forever.
Sooner than you think. Sign the roster.
Thanks very much.
How are we going?
Including those four? That gives us four. And what's your story?
My story. It's exactly the same as your story, just one chapter behind. I chased a man across the seven seas. The pursuit cost me my crew, my commission, and my life.
Commodore?
No, not anymore. Weren't you listening?
I nearly had you all off Tripoli. I would have, if not for the hurricane.
Lord, you didn't try to sail through it.
So do I make your crew, or not? You haven't said where you're going.
Somewhere nice!
So am I worthy to serve under Captain Jack Sparrow?
Or should I just kill you now?
You're hired.
Sorry. Old habits and all that.
Easy, sailor!
That's our captain, your captain!
Time to go?
I'll have you all one by one. Come on, who's first?
I just wanted the pleasure of doing that myself.